a real sense of expectation here. Which is in fact on quiet confidence. There should be little doubt that they are favourites to make it through. After all, a point is all that is needed. But it is a job that still needs to be done. Excitement, expectation, not quite certainty. Must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So, first mission just about accomplished. Time now to look ahead.
Yeah, on a night when a point will suffice, they have to take to the field, Peter, with a mindset to win. Everything else will then take care of itself until the goal is made for the round of 16. They cannot allow a muddled mindset.
Did just miss it. We are up and running already.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Isco. He's the one with the magic feet, Peter. He's the kind of player who can change a game with a single touch, unlocking a defence or creating space to get a shot away. I'm assuming that he's been tasked with being the creator-in-chief here, and you can see him kicking out run.
Madrid have a free kick.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. Modric with a long pass. Modric.
Here's a goal! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Forward it goes. James. He's had a goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Battles to win it back. And it's James Rodriguez. And he's surging through. To safety. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
James Rodriguez.
Of sigh of relief from the defence.
Traore.
Traore not easily shrugged off the ball. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Traore.
Traore! And that would have been some goal.
Traore just about got everything right up to his effort, and I don't need to highlight the letdown.
Played it short.
He be a throw-in. That's amazing! Just couldn't turn it in.
Oh, this was all about good movement in the box just to allow him to get to it.
Tries to get it forward quickly. A change to the score, 0-0 it remains. He's made sure that that won't get through. And here's James, Modric. Hanging on what they can achieve here, a point will do. Hoists it forward. Modric tries to switch the play.
Odriozola.
Isco. Rodriguez,
room for a shot,
looking to goal! It's James Rodriguez. A really good feat from him. This has gone, that's a foul. Could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, not the best way to deal with it, but the old threat of pace clearly made him feel
that he's having a go. It's quite wonderful. Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Madrid take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb.
Modric. And the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Modric. And it's Rein Adelaide. Get a throw in. Rafael Varane. Modric with the crossfield ball. Madrid got their goal at the end of the first half, and it's 1-0. Casemiro, Odriozola.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
This possibly the last play of the half. Towering hammer!
That's the attempt, but not quite good enough.
Matthews had a look, and he's pulled his whistle for half time.
Off they go for half time. They did indeed come in the first half. And it has only been that one goal.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Madrid, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Madrid just about have their noses in front. Denaya. Traore.
Just brushed off the ball there.
James Rodriguez.
Odriozola. Odriozola drives it forward.
And he's onside. Looking for a decent ball in.
Tries to get it clear. And it's played forward. Rafael Varane. Odriozola.
He's found his man. This could fall anywhere.
Madrid ahead here by what is still the only goal. That's sprayed out wide. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Renabade.
It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Renabade
tries to get it forward quickly.
James Rodriguez really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Modric.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Modric.
James Rodriguez.
Odriozola.
Cuts it out. James Rodriguez. Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Across the field it goes.
Right through the middle. It's got through. A big chance.
Thank you.
turn the play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Madrid take a two-goal lead. Things should be comfortable from here on in.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Varan gets it back.
Himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
And again, that looks a foul. Referee's given it. Talking to, I think, yes it is. The defence can get it clear. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And it's Rein Adelaide. About that challenge, robust but fair. Driving on, a real charge here. Hits one! Goal at his mercy, somehow he's missed it.
Oh, it's so very disappointing, but they can't dwell on it. They've got to go again, simple as.
On that.
Odriozola.
Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Isco.
Odriozola
drives it forward. Hoists it forward. Memphis Depay. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Rapidly approaching the end. Madrid have their place in the knockout stage all but secure. The final 5 minutes. Isco. Anyone's ball. Madrid holding a corner. The referee concurs. Forward it goes. And it's Memphis Depay. Going through, Memphis Depay spreads it towards the left. Played into space out wide. Oh, that's nice. Played into the middle. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Has gone out. Tries to swing it in. Just see the thrill amongst the players. They have made it into the knockout stage. The end of the game. Reflections?
Well, that is one big weight off your shoulders now. Progress that was well warranted if you consider the performances to this point. And I think with the pressure off, they can already start their preparations for the next step, which puts them in great position.